Here's a chance down low. Bernier banked it off of Nilsson, who covers up. And then Bernier gets into a scrap with Travis Hamonic.
Travis is having the advantage early, but Travis Hamonic, you know, is a tough, aggressive guy, but, you know, with a couple of concussions this year, you're not sure that that's where you want him to get involved in, but emotions are becoming more apparent with Travis. But that would be a concern for me. Yeah, you know, you need him to play his tough game, his physical game. He certainly can't afford to take a good solid punch in the head area.
Well, Travis will have a homecoming when the Islanders visit Winnipeg.
Well, he's a feisty guy. He competes. He doesn't like losing, and of course, who does? But taking it out on Bernier, a willing combatant who's in his own leg, has some toughness to him. Travis able to land a pretty hard right.